Welcome back, everyone. I'm the Auto666. Let's finish this. Well, I don't think we're even close to finishing, but let's tear it up. Oh, two hearts? Fuck. Shit, I only have two hearts? I finally know what to do. I had to watch a friend. I don't care. I had to. Let's see. Alright, we gotta do the whole fucking thing all over again. Now, this is unedited play. Out of all that, only hurt him once. So they gotta bleed to hurt, okay. Well, really, if I don't need to go to that guy, I'm just fucking going here. Alright. I don't have this, right? God damn it! Alright, won't take long, I promise. Besides, there's some things I missed I want to check out. It's still behind me, apparently. Nope, it's over there! Okay, what the hell, dude? I don't remember this being this difficult. This is why I do this. The whole way. Because shit goes wrong. Fuck you! Heh. Piece of shit. I thought it had to do with these levers, it didn't. Because, of course it doesn't. Yeah, I saw you, you fucker. You piece of shit. What is that? What the fuck is even down there? Besides dead bodies. Ass. Alright. Oh. You get a trophy for holding all those. Yeah, the buddy that I actually had to... I should have looked first! Okay, there it is. Was wishing Teakle. I had to check somebody out because I was fucking stuck. Come on, come on. Go, go! Oh, shithead. You wanna go? Let's go. Thought that was spawn. Why the hell is it doing that? That's weird. Nah, I'm leaving it. God damn it. Might be able to make it. I almost went. Come on, dude! This is why I do this. I still have the blue key though, so... This is it. Hide. What? If I ever found that before, and why didn't this guy spawn? That's weird. I must have had something that made him spawn. Alright, we gotta go through here. Fuck. God damn. Okay, there we go. Yep, we saw this. I'm not reading it again. We'll be right back. Damn, I did not think this through. Yeah, this way. He's probably over here. Fucking dick. Thank you. Alright. You wanna go, Barrel? Okay. That's the way to go. The boner. Boing. What? I'm holding the button, sir. I guess I don't have any magic. Or he's a asshole. Oh, because it's hold this, idiot. Kai pal. I remember,
fucker.
Thought it was two. I'm on normal. Alright, let's go. Huh? What the? I didn't get hurt because I would have died. In here. That's where the room was that stumped me. Get out of my head. Yeah, I didn't find the rat. The walkthrough I was watching, she found a rat. I didn't find it. So you do this. I didn't really watch the whole thing because I didn't see this at all. This one block was out of place. Who sees this? Okay, and that did that, which allows me to get to this, which allows me to go here, which allows me to get to this keyhole, which I don't have a key. So then I'm assuming I go back to it again. Huh? Can I fucking hit that? What the fuck did that do? I heard a clicker. A clicker clacker. Is there a... allowed me to hit this. Now I can get this. Now I got the key, okay. God damn, that was clever. Wow. What the fuck? Nothing, dude? You're not gonna say anything about this. How much time do I have? I'm sure I'm fine.
Come at me, buddy.
You can't come in here, right? You're the god that hurts in here today.
Oh, shit.
I freaked out because I realized I was on it the last second. Jackass. Talking to myself. Okay. Is that it? Okay. That's fucking easy. I love how it feels like you're really in here. Like, it may not be the best looking graphics or anything, but man, do I feel like I'm in here. What the fuck? like they're climbing from the abyss. I'm gonna say before I touch anything of that color. Read this too.
Oh God!
Jensen began laughing today. He didn't stop. He had to be taken away. He wasn't making much sense. Something about prisms and smoke. He was laughing, but his eyes, they saw fear. That is absolutely an awesome effect, dude. You wouldn't understand any of this. You'd be like, ooh, different colored smoke. Tomb of the Damned. I heard Adam today. I heard his voice from the void below calling me. I know it is not real. It's a test. Warning or some shit. Okay, can you close, please? Is this gonna become a thing where I need to worry about closing doors behind me? Because that's gonna piss me off. Because this, it doesn't work as well as you think. Huh? Oh, what? Why did it change like that? From holding this? No. Why did it? Is it like quick switch? Oh, instead of triangle, you can hit L2. Okay. It teleported me. Okay, that's fucking cool. So we have to find the right teleporter. Which one did we hit? We hit that one? Nope. Oh, it's not a teleporter. Oh my God. Okay. And fucking shit. Hey, motherfucker. What the fuck was that? Okay, I'm telling you, this is actually a really good VR game. Stay on fucking target, on point. God damn it! That's too easy. Alright. I'm starting to get into your head, fuckers. Starting to get into your head. I have to kill them all. Kill everyone, then escape. Okay. Come on. Oh, really, mummy? and I can't hurt it. Oh yeah, I can. Oh baby, baby, oh baby. Oh, you're unaffected. That's God damn. There's a lot more enemies than I thought there'd be, which is weird. I mean, it's only a gig, dude. Gig, not expensive. They seem to respect your money. They really do, in my opinion. God damn that thing. Right into the darkness. What the fuck are those things? I'm looking hard now. They really utilize VR. Oh, God damn these gates. Alright, what's this? The crystal blade, it breathes fire. The risen come dead one moment, return the next. Burn them. The undead shall not withstand you. Well, I can't go in here, obviously. So let's go to their goddamn flame sword, sword of eternity. That's upgrade. And I was terrified of it. Okay, yeah, I like that. Whoa. Huh? What's that over there? I want it. Okay. Well, actually, it would make the most sense to... Oh, do it again. Okay. I like how it's even, like, smoking. That's fucking awesome. Well, let's break this one, too. Huh? Oh, come on. Come on, now. Did I miss anything? Make them burn in hell. Deal. Let's do it. Oh, shit. They get out and they're really gassy. It makes sense, you know. When I wake up, I'm pretty gassy. Pretty gassy too. Alright, let's try this, you gassy son of a bitch. Oh shit. You can only hit them from up front too, it seems, where they're bleeding. Okay, is that it? I gotta see if there's anything... structural integrity issues, yeah. I feel like I'm an architect in this game, fucker. Hmm? Oh, cool. It's so weird to go down. I wonder how I get the other one. The voices told me to kill. I did, but they won't stop. I must kill again. Warning. Time dilations may lead to irreconcilable paradoxes. You should avoid all contact with yourself, or risk destroying the very fabric of reality. Those caught fraternizing with themselves will be severely dealt with. So, I can't do what American Dad did and try to fuck myself? It's only masturbation. Come on, dude! Let me save. Oh, trophy. It shouldn't scare me, but it did. Please wait, low iodine. God damn it. I want a break. I'm drinking my monster. Abandoned void. Level 6. What the hell? There's a save point behind me. Look at this. Do they light when I... Is this like a blood sacrifice? Am I drinking someone's blood to save? I don't know. Like, I don't, this is really weird to me. I wonder if that's what that signifies. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit! You can't move when you do that. You wanna go, fella? It's kinda like a strategy game. It's weird, but it is. It's more like a strategy game. Kinda like Nova 111. That's a game, not a YouTuber. Just in case anybody's like, that's where he came from. Because I see that, but... Yeah, so I can either go green or blue, I guess. Or I can either go neither. the hell am I doing? Oh, okay, we can go green. Attention, communication blackout from leadership will continue for the foreseeable future. At this stage, you may be wondering, who is leaving these notices? Are you sure it's not you? God, I love that light effect, dude. That's why I keep looking, and I like this. Like, it's such a little detail, but like the little smoke billowing, even though it's not... I don't know. They're little effects, like, they didn't need to do at all. I really like it. Let's go to the green. What's the green flame? That's cool. Okay, let's go. Why is that different colored? Okay, everything's scaring me now. Everything. And what does it mean, don't run into myself? Leadership finally got in touch today and approved my request to leave. I will be home soon. Huh? What the? What did it make that noise? What? Did something just happen that I missed? Whoop. God damn him. Or her. Bastard. That's weird. That one didn't have voice. Trophy. That one didn't have voices or anything or a text to read. That didn't help me. What the hell am I doing with a skull? Oh, this opened. Whoop. Is that myself? I don't know if... God damn, this game is freaking me out. Huh? Oh, shut up. Boom. Of course it doesn't hurt you. That actually moves, too. Oh, come on. Oh, god damn, I actually almost went into it. He can't come past that. Oh shit, there's so much to this area. Okay. This way seems to be health. I don't know if we can take that plank, but we'll try. Oh, that is a thing. Okay. Then we will... plank. Why is this a thing? It's weird. What the fuck? The void calls the darkness. Let go. Join them. Gimme. Gimme! What the fuck, dude? I can't get it. There's like some barrier. I don't get it. I don't get it. It went off that one time, but I don't get it. Ah, shit. Did we go back there? I don't think we did. Definitely didn't. Why am I thinking jump scare? Puzzle. Clever. Okay, so closed, open. Fuck. I need to get... Okay, closed, open, closed, open. I don't get this. There we go. I was gonna say. Fucking thought of every other goddamn combination. Yeah, let's go. Hey-o. You, was that there? Yeah, I think it was the one I fought. Let's go find Blue. Blue? My boy? Probably be where the blue flame is. Here we go. Sounds like you're beating off. What's here? I'll never know. Huh? Oh, it opened this. What the fuck did that do? Huh? Oh shit! Get rid of that fuck. Okay, I got one. Kai Pal. Kai Pal. I said Kai Pal. I forgot that has a two reach. Should be you, right? Thank you. God damn it. Where is that health? God damn it. I don't think I can get back to it anyways. Fuck. What the hell am I doing now? Here? I don't have that. I couldn't figure out how to get that. Huh? I guess I just go back. And now I could probably get the red. Maybe that's what that did. This is fucking weird. See how much time we got. I'm thinking half an hour because this isn't too popular. I'm fine with that. I just like it, you know? Hopefully I have lots of projects you guys are going to have fun with because I'm having a lot of fun, man. Okay, I think we're going this way. Damn, what? Whoa. Notice that crack. Shut up. That crack. Yeah, that sounds real. Oh god, I noticed some crack. Huh? Right, we want the red. So, is that not the real red? Because the real red's right there. What the hell was I looking at when I went that one way? I'm fucking lost, dude. How in the fuck? That was this way? I can't go that way. Shit. Well, this might take me a bit. There's gotta be something to do back here. Something I didn't understand. In here. God damn it. Yeah, we went the way of the plank, so go the other way. We went. What? We didn't go the way. Okay, there were planks over there, but this is a different way. This is the one, but I have no idea how to get it. That was health. I wasn't even... God damn it! What the fuck? I thought this was the red crystal. Motherfucker. What did that do? What the fuck? Didn't do that. Just in case I'm gonna say double hit it. Try it one more time. Just in case I double hit it. And I turned it off, but it doesn't sound like it's responding at all. God damn it. Okay. One time. Run back. This doesn't work. I'm fucking lost. No, I thought I turned, you bitch. You whore of a bitch. This way. Yeah, so I don't get this at all. Unless... Did you see that? It went away for a second. No, it didn't. God damn it. I was gonna say, maybe if I prove that I have the power of fire? He doesn't give a fuck. Ah, shit. Why do I keep getting stuck in this goddamn game? I'll see you guys in a little bit. Thanks for watching. Bye.